It's like shooting a friend, you know, it's like a death in the family.
I can hardly talk. I can't even believe it really happened.